Ever wondered how a small company that started with a simple idea grew into a global powerhouse of digital creativity and innovation? Let's uncover the story of Adobe Systems Incorporated, a name synonymous with digital artistry and business solutions. Adobe's history is a timeline of innovation. Founded in December of 1982 by John Warnock and Charles Geschke, Adobe started with a focus on the PostScript page description language. This technology revolutionized the printing industry by providing a link between graphic software and printing hardware. Fast forward to 1985, Adobe entered the consumer software market with Illustrator, a vector-based drawing program for the Apple Macintosh. The 90s saw the birth of the iconic Adobe Photoshop and the portable document format, PDF, a standard that transformed how people share information. The new millennium brought the acquisition of Macromedia in 2005, adding a suite of multimedia and creativity software products to Adobe's arsenal. Fast forward to 2013, and Adobe pivoted to a subscription-based business model, launching the Adobe Creative Cloud. And as recent as 2021, Adobe expanded its video editing capabilities with the acquisition of Frame.io. So what exactly does Adobe do? It's a software company that offers a line of products used by creative professionals, marketers, knowledge workers, application developers, enterprises and consumers for creating, managing, delivering, measuring, optimizing and engaging with compelling content and experiences across personal computers, devices and media. Adobe's best-selling products include Adobe Creative Cloud, which encompasses popular software like Photoshop, Illustrator and Premiere Pro. Adobe Document Cloud, including the universally used Adobe Acrobat and Adobe Reader, and Adobe Experience Cloud, a suite of solutions for marketing, analytics, advertising, and commerce. Adobe makes money primarily through the sale of software subscriptions. Its revenue segments are divided into three categories: digital media, digital experience, and publishing. Of these, digital media makes up the highest percentage of revenue thanks to the popularity of the Creative Cloud suite. Adobe operates in the software industry, competing with other major players like Microsoft, Apple and Google. Its customers range from individual creative professionals and hobbyists to large enterprises, educational institutions, government agencies and anyone in need of digital creativity and productivity tools. In terms of revenue, Adobe has seen consistent growth over the years. For the fiscal year 2022, Adobe reported a record annual revenue of $15.79 billion, a 23% year-over-year increase. In summary, Adobe Systems Incorporated is a testament to the power of creativity and innovation. From its humble beginnings to its status as a leading software company, Adobe's history and business model showcase its commitment to enhancing digital experiences worldwide. Through its range of products and services, Adobe continues to shape the future of digital media, setting the bar high for competitors while empowering creatives and businesses alike.